The murdering bastard that took my daughter's life has benefited from the grace and protections of every system our society offers. He should now be placed in a correctional facility where he is forced to interact without those protections. The misguided jury thought prisoner 089-3407 was failed by society. To be clear, the system, schools, mental health professionals, law enforcement, and now the justice system failed my daughter Gina, her classmates, and her teachers.